Why, evening there, friend.
Evening.
Where might you be headed?
Here's town. Where might that be?
Well, here's town is 80 miles that way.
Thanks. Say, I've been riding all day. Couldn't spend a night at your camp, could I?
Well, couldn't turn a fellow Christian away now, could I? There's plenty of room, and we can look at the beautiful stars.
It's not all that's beautiful.
What's that supposed to mean?
The cactuses are real beautiful, too.
Yeah, I guess so, in their own way. Whoa, see, you're a mighty cautious fella. I used to sleep with my six-shooter on, too.
Yeah, six-shooter.
I tell you, that wagon train's headed this way. If I don't see it, I'll be down the gully and some more whiskey.
I don't care what you boys.
Come on, boss.
Yeah,
drink up there. You people are drinking like a bunch of panthers. Last one to get a drink slips with his shadow. Come on, now.
No need to go quiet there, people. Me and my friend are just looking for a quiet drink.
Yeah, don't be treating us any different just 'cause we're gay.
What?
Me and my lover here just want to have a drink. And you people got a problem with that?
What the hell are you talking about there?
I'm the reason you've got rawhide. I don't think it's nice you staring. You see, my lover don't like people staring. Gets a crazy idea you're staring at him. Now if you go about your business like I know you're going to, we might just not...
What are you on about there?
We don't serve your kind.
You ain't just been camping with that guy. You been camping with that guy.
It's all a lie.
I can't quit you.
How?